Good morning, everyone. This is Coach Kyle from Town Fitness Primary. So today, I'll be doing a few exercises with you. The exercise I'll be doing with you involves locomotion skills, rotation, elevation, okay? So basically what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do it as an obstacle course. So I'm going to take you through the course. We're going to start with a warm-up, which will take 3 to 5 minutes, simply. So here we go. You ready? Let's go. Okay, so what we'll do first, we'll do skipping, okay? So, we'll go, we'll skip, okay? Okay. If you don't have a skipping rope, you can improvise, okay? You can do small jumps, okay? So we can just hop, hop, hop. Count till 20, when you get to 20, you relax. Okay, don't forget, when you stop to breathe through your exercises, in through the nose, out through the mouth, simple. So I'll be starting with my exercises now, the first one. Okay, so I'll take you through with the simple, okay? So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna jog from one shoe to the other shoe. So as you know, we all at home, so we have to improvise. Okay, so there's no cone, so what I did is, I used my shoes, okay? So we're gonna go for small jogs, okay? Just to warm up the body, increase the blood rate, and also the heartbeat, okay? Also, okay, touch the shoe, touch the shoe, touch the shoe, touch the shoe, keep going, touch the shoe, keep going. Okay. Okay, and we're done. Don't forget to breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth is important, okay? So what you're going to do is, we move on to the next exercise, okay? So we'll start here, so basically, you're gonna side shuffle around the shoes. Okay, so watch, here we go. Okay, that exercise is done. Now we're gonna do a bit of leaping, okay? So small jumps, small jumps. Go around, this foot, hop, stop, and back. All right, relax. Okay. Push off, and balance. Push off, and balance. Okay, so we're gonna do some cone touches now, short sprints. So, as you know, the shoes are the cones, so each shoe, we're gonna get down, we're gonna do a sprint till the first shoe, second shoe, third shoe, and so on and so on. So we're gonna start. You ready? Let's go. And back. Yep. And we will do 3 sets of that. So you'll do it 3 times by we do balance and elevation now. But we're gonna take the 2 exercises. And we're going to combine them. Okay, so we're going to start simple first, in the simplest form. We're going to lift up the right knee. We're going to hold it for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change. Keep the balance. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're falling around, you can keep your ear, or you can make a small egg on your head. Okay, so now we're going to extend the leg. Okay, we're going to hold the balance. For 5 seconds, 2, 1, extend, okay, keep the balance, extend, and relax. Then take the right one now up, extend, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, extend slowly, take your time, all about balance, and hold it for 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, nice balancing. So now we're going to involve elevation as well. We're going to start simple. Okay, we're going to start with a squat. Hands in front of you, straight back. Okay, knees are parallel. Okay, so you ready? Do a small squat. You get in the squat, we're going to jump, elevate, and then we're going to balance again. So we're going to push from the ground, push and balance. Push and balance. So we're going to do that 10 times. Whoa. Finish. Well done, guys. So that's basically our session for today. I want to thank you guys, and I also want to please tell you to stay inside, stay safe, keep washing your hands, stay off the roads, and I hope that everything will be fine. And I hope that school will start soon as well. Enjoy your day, have a lovely week.